Hello, I'm Jens Galschiot. I've made the sculpture The Pillar of Shame. I'm up in Oslo. And the June 4, I think it's really, really important break in the Chinese history. I think it's really important to remember that. This is the reason I have made The Pillar of Shame and put it in Hong Kong to remember this story forever. And I think we have a quite good success with that.